Hi guys, so in today's video I wanted to do a elevated wardrobe basic is what I'm calling this, as I inch further into my 30s. I feel like I need a wardrobe that is going to be seamless, timeless, and chic, and whenever I step into my closet I can find something to wear. I have items that are dressy, so for date night, going out to the club, partying, but for regular everyday basics I didn't have those. So at the end of last year I said this is what I'm going to dedicate the last 6 months of the year to, just getting wardrobe staples that I love. So enough with the talking, I'm gonna get into it. I have stuff from H&M, Old Navy, Gap, Sense, Diesel, Madame Nivore, and a whole bunch of other places. So the first item I'm gonna show you is the one dress I got, because your girl don't need any more dresses, okay? And this dress is from Diesel. I've had this dress on my wish list from last year when I saw it, and I wasn't gonna pay the price that they had for it. So when I saw that they had it for almost 50% off, plus a extra 20%, so that is about 60 or 70% off, I snagged it, okay? And it's my style. It's the epitome of my style. It's like cool, laid back, sexy, chic. You can dress it up, you can dress it down. I love this dress. So this is the dress right here. It has the Diesel logo right here, and it is a crew neck style dress with the sleeve like a muscle tee, and the bottom part is what got me. So this is the bottom part. The bottom part make it super fun, super flirty. You can adjust it. Okay, you can make it more tight, you can make it more loose. This you can wear with slippers, you can wear with sneakers, or you can wear with some thigh-high boots, like how they have it on the website. And you're going to look amazing. I'll definitely leave my height, weight, and all my measurement in the description box, but with this dress I got it in a medium, and I'm super glad that I got it in a medium because I was scared. But this is oversized, so it fits exactly how I wanted it to fit. If you want a tighter fit, I would definitely say go down like two sizes, because this is definitely an oversized fit. And I normally go for a large in dresses, especially now that I've been in the gym and I have a lot of muscles on me. But I got this in a medium and it fits great. It don't look like anything in my hand, but I promise you, when you see it on, it looks amazing. Chef's kiss. And I can't wait to wear this. I don't know where I'm gonna wear this yet, but I'm gonna wear it. So as I get more into my style and understanding my style and what I like and what I don't like, is the less things I could buy now. But I'm gonna start off with tops, and the first top I'm gonna show you is something I picked up from Sense, and this is the Anderson Bell top. And I got this in a large. I really wish they had this in an extra large. The material is super nice, but I will say this is a tad tight, so I would definitely wear this more with leggings or a skirt or something to show off the details, and the details are why I got it. So it has a ruching on the side right here, and it has a asymmetrical detail, and I wore this already. It's super nice. The material is super nice also, and I got it in white, and I also got it in black. Let's see if I can find the black. And all throughout this video you will see a theme of white, black, brown, and grays. And so it is like a capsule wardrobe is what I'm trying to build. Is it this? No, it's not this. I don't know where the black one is. Oh, here it is. So this is how it looks, and it's just a regular crew neck shirt, but I feel like the drawstrings on both the sides and then the asymmetrical detail at the bottom really makes this shirt a statement piece, and it's like a elevated basic. And I got it for a steal. I think it was 70 something, and Sense was having it on sale for $30 something. So that's that. And all the stuff I'm showing you guys, I literally bought over the space of 6 months. So I went through my closet and saw what I thought I needed, and I built like a capsule wardrobe in my mind, basically. And then the next thing I got from Sense is this Frankie Shop shirt. It is a muscle tee, and a lot of the things that I got are either sleeveless or short sleeve, because I live in hot Florida and I want them to be transitional. So if I can layer this with a cardigan, with a blazer, with whatever. So it is a muscle tee, and it has shoulder pads, and I love this. I got this in a size 6. But I think I got this Frankie Shop shirt in a size large, and I think I'm also gonna take the shoulder pads out of here. I feel like I have pretty substantial shoulders already, and I don't need the shoulder pads, but I like the cut of the shirt and I like the quality of the shirt. And this was also on sale on Sense, and I still think they're having the sale on those items also. And I also got it in white. So the next place I got some items is H&M, and this I got in a US small, and this is the natural linen, and this is how the shirt looked. This is just a linen top, and it's kind of oversized, which I like, and it stops right at your waist. So this is not a crop top, it's a full shirt, but I like the cut, and I feel like it's linen, so I can wear it in the summertime. And I can also wear it, like if I go on vacation. So this would be perfect to like go over a bathing suit or something like that. And the next top I got from H&M is, this one. And this is just a one long sleeve shirt, and it has some ruching detail on the side. This is also a full shirt, and I got this in a size medium. And I feel like this is gonna be like the perfect dressy casual top. So I got this also. I can make about 30 to 40 outfit ideas from everything that I bought. So that is like your definition of a capsule wardrobe, where everything is interchangeable. Everything can go with each other. You can make a lot of clothing or outfits with minimal effort. and minimal clothing pieces. I got these shirt from Old Navy. This comes in, I got it in a small, and the reason why I got it is because it's a long sleeve, and I now realize that even though I live in Florida, I can still get long sleeve pieces that are lightweight, that are layering pieces, because Florida do get cold sometimes. And I got it because of the cut. I love the little ruching detail at the boob area. I feel like it's amazing, and it accentuate your chest, accentuate your decollete, and I love that detail a lot. Got it in white, and I also got it in black. Okay, and I think I got this in a small also. Yep, I got it in a small, and I think I got these on sale. No, I didn't. These were $24.99 from Old Navy, and they are good quality pieces that I feel like is going to last me. Also from Old Navy, I actually went into Old Navy for stuff for my kids. They were having a sale, and I went into Old Navy and I got some stuff for my kids, and then I went to the grown adult section and I found some stuff for myself also. So definitely don't sleep on Old Navy. So as you guys know, I love these kinds of tops. Like, I wear these kind of tops all the time. My favorite kind of top, like these are a knit top, and these ones are from Target. I normally get them for $9.99 at Target, and I normally get them in a small, and this is from the A New Day from Target. But when I seen these from Old Navy, I was like, I gotta get them. And I actually got them for $9.99, even though they're $12.99 originally, and I got them in a white, I got them in a black, I think I got pink, green, and another color. And I really love the quality of these. They're really nice, they fit well, and I feel like the way how the neckline and the arm line is a little bit thicker, it's giving like a little bit better quality from the A New Day ones that I normally wear. And also they are also a little bit thicker than my Target ones also. So I feel like these are just a step above than the ones that I normally wear. I'm still going to wear my ones that I get from Target because I still love them. And those are more of a narrower cut and a narrower neckline. And I don't feel like I'm going to love wearing that neckline all the time. So I'm still going to keep my Target ones. I love these for every day. And then my Old Navy ones are for more like, I'm going to go do something. I'm going to go grocery shopping. I have errands to run, whatever. The A New Day one are definitely for like lounging around in the house, blah, blah, blah. Oh, and I got one other knit rib top. So I got this from Akira, and this is large to extra large. I think this is a Y Project dupe top. If you guys can see, you can see that it looks like it don't have a band. It's just a plastic that holds the shirt together. And I got this because I feel like this is like the epitome of a elevated basic, because I love those knitted shirts. So why not get another version that's different? And I also love the cut. I love the neckline. I love everything about this shirt. If I see another color on Akira, I'm definitely grabbing this. I wore this to go take the kids to the inside part that I normally take them into, and this looked amazing. Okay, it looks great. And then from Amazon, I got these bodysuit, and these are from Pumi. I got this in a, I got both of them in a medium, so I got a black and a white. And this is the cut. This is how the bodysuit looks. I feel like I needed new bodysuit. My favorite bodysuits that I have are actually from Zara, but I find that those Zara bodysuits are a deep V neckline, and I tend to not wear them just because I don't want my tatas out all the time. So I love the neckline of this, and I love the cut. And baby, this brand from Amazon is double lined, and it is the same exact brand as the same exact composition, I should say, as the Skims, but half the price. This is gonna suck you right in. If you feel like you're having a bad bloating day or body day, and you put one of these on, it's gonna get you right. So I love these. The material is super soft. I feel like I will definitely be buying more colors of these. And also, I love the cut. As you guys can see, I am a crew neck type of girly. I don't want to think about what bra to wear with this top. I don't want to be bothered. So I love me a good crew neck or a racer back shirt. I don't want to think too hard. I don't want to do too much. So that's why I love these types of cut of shirt. So now let's get into bottoms. And I feel like this was where I was lacking in my wardrobe, was bottoms that I can wear all the time. So first thing first, I got these at Old Navy. Yeah, these are Old Navy. And these are the Power Soft sweats. And baby, when I say, I think these have been my best buy for all of 2023. It's a cross between those three pants: sweatpants, leggings, and like slacks. That's the word that I'm looking for. Sweatpants, leggings, and slacks. And this is how it looks. It has pockets. I love things with pockets, especially bottoms. I need to have somewhere to stick my hand or stick my phone in or stick keys in or something. And I got it in this camel color. This bra, absolutely amazing. These are super soft. They're super comfortable. You can also wear these high-waisted and they look amazing. They have them in regular, petite, and tall. So whatever you are, they have you covered. These look absolutely amazing on my body. I can wear this like 24/7, 365. Whether I'm having a good body day, a bad body day, on my period, whatever the case is, these pants do it for me every single time. If you don't get anything in this video, honey, if you don't get anything, get these pants. I got them in this color, and I also got them in black. And also, these pants make your butt look great. They make your butt look great, but I will say they definitely tend to make your underwear show because of the material that they're made with. So be careful with that. And because your girl is not a thong girl. I refuse to be a girl that have constant yeast infection because they wear thongs or underwear that are polyester just so they could hide their underwear lines and stuff like that. That's not me. That's not your girl. You're gonna see these underwear lines because I have on underwear and I'm wearing underwear. So who don't like it, bite it. But anyways, these pants, absolutely amazing. So the next place I got bottoms from was Manier Dvor. I don't know if I'm saying this brand name right. Correct me in the comment section, whatever. But I got two pants from them, and I've had these pants on my wish list for a full year now. So the year before I got some items from them, and then they brought out a new collection this last year, and these have been on my list. They tend to sell out a lot, and they tend to be out of stock a lot. So when I saw that they had them in stock for Black Friday and a sale, I snatched them up. And if you watch my vlog videos, you'll see me actually pulling these out the packages and try them on. So or if you watch my wishlist video, you will see that I had them in my wishlist video. So this is how they look. This is a pleated pants, and they are super long. So if you are a tall girl, Manier Dvor pants being too short, don't worry, because these are super long. 5'6", and I'll definitely have to get them hemmed, take them to the tailor, because they are long. And I would like to be able to wear these with heels and with flats, so I'm definitely going to have to take them to my tailor. And they look absolutely amazing. And the reason why I got these is because I have some pants from Shein that are kind of like this. They're pleated, and they're wide leg, and I've worn those pants so many times. But I recently realized that those pants are a bit see-through. So because I love them and I wear the Shein ones so much, I thought I would get a better version that is not see-through, that costs a little bit more money, but is worth the investment. One thing to note, and I love about these, is that they come with a drawstring, so you can tighten and snatch your waist in, and you can wear this on your waist or high-waisted, whichever one you prefer. I love the Manier Dvor little A that they always have on their clothing. I love that it's on the back right here. Super cute, super nice, essential. I feel like this would be like perfect to go to the airport, perfect to run errands, perfect to do whatever. I actually need to disable my notification on my phone for my classes, because people do their schoolwork at all different times, and the fact that I'm getting notified about people writing their discussion board at like 1 a.m. in the morning or 12 a.m. it just don't sit right with me. I actually hate when my phone go off after 9 p.m. or earlier than 6 a.m. I'm very weird. Okay, if my phone have a notification, an email, it annoys me. I don't know what it is. I guess I'm getting old, but it annoys me. But anyways, another thing that I got from Manier Dvor is these pants, and these are kind of like slacks, and it comes with a zipper on the side. That's how you get into these pants. I love the elastic band waist. It's super duper comfortable. It's also going to make sure your waist kind of look a little bit smaller than it is. And I love the fact that it has these faux pockets on the back, and I love the pleated detail. This is also a wide leg. I don't say wide leg, I would say boot cut leg at the bottom. It has a right here, and I feel like this is just a good everyday essential. I'm trying to get myself out of wearing sweatpants every single where I go all the time. So this So this would be another alternative. They, you know, the fashion girl, you say if you're wearing sweatpants all the time and you want to get yourself out of wearing sweatpants, the next thing to wear is slacks. And this remind me of like a elevated version of slacks. And I got the pleated pants in a 10, US 10, and I got these in a US 12 because the pleated pants have stretch, and then this one do not have any stretch, so I got it in a 12 and it fits just about right. I could definitely have gone down a size in the pleated one and got a US 8, but yeah. And I definitely have the other colors on my wish list now that I've gotten these. So this also comes in gray, love it. The pleated pants also come in white and blue, and I have them on my wish list to get because I feel like they are a essential. And once I get these hemmed and tailored properly, I feel like I'm going to live in them. So yeah. And then let's talk about miscellaneous items. So another kind of slack pants. This is from Amazon. This is from a black owned brand, or Amazon collabing with a black woman. And this is from Signed by Blake. I have a chartreuse version of this, and it's just a pants with a crossover detail at the front, and it is a nice straight leg at the bottom, and it also have a elastic waist at the back, so it's super comfortable. I feel like this is super flattering on everybody, and I got it in the black version because I love the chartreuse version that I had so much. And Zara, I got this red skirt from Zara I think last year, and I feel like this goes perfectly with my capsule wardrobe because this is like the perfect pop of color that I need, because I love red, and red is also trending since the fall, and now it's trending into 2014. So, and I got this in a extra large, and this is a maxi length. I realize now that I am definitely, I think I've known this all the while, but it solidified me doing my capsule wardrobe to know that I'm not a mini skirt girly. I'm a maxi or mini skirt. The booty be bootying too much for the minis, okay? As soon as I walk, it rides up. I want to be comfortable and stylish at the same time. So I'm gonna stick to midi and maxis. So I got this red version. I feel like everyone needs a satin skirt like this. I feel like it's perfect and it's super feminine. And then I also got this one in black, and this is more of, yep, it's a maxi too. This is a maxi, and I got this in a US 10, and this one is from Pretty Little Thing. And I feel like it is the perfect black satin skirt. The back of this is something that I like because it has stretch. It has a little bit of give. I can appreciate that. So those are my items that I got for my capsule wardrobe. I can get literally about 30 or 40 looks from these piece of clothing, and I feel like if you're gonna have a capsule wardrobe, these are like essential, these are basics. But I will also add like a blazer and denim. But if you want me to do like a full on capsule wardrobe of like 10 to 15 pieces that I think everyone should have in a capsule wardrobe, please tell me below. I'll definitely make it happen. I feel like I have like my big girl style now, my grown woman aesthetics now, and well put together and clean. So that's it for this video. I hope you guys liked it. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe, and leave your comments in the comment section below, and I'll see you in the next one. Deuces.
I see you. Used to be in love, now your life of Cupid. Hate to be a rag, so that nigga feel stupid. Coming through the ground, trying to figure out where you've been. All I need to know is that you're outside.